What's up? My name's Tegan. I'm very excited for this video. Today I'm gonna be doing a back to school try on haul. I have so much stuff. I usually go shopping and I don't buy a lot. I'm very good with my money, but this time I just kind of went a little overboard. I was just thinking my debit card is like this piece of plastic that buys me stuff, but no, it actually comes out of my bank account, so that's kind of crazy, but it's fine. So I'm gonna make this whole video quick and easy because you guys are gonna be able to see it on my body, so you're gonna know what it looks like. You feel okay? So let's get started. I also really quickly wanted to say that this is a collective haul. I've got all of this over the past month, and some of the stuff my parents are divorced, and some of the stuff I bought before I flew to my dad's house. So some of this obviously has the tags taken off because I've worn it since I've been here. I'm gonna start out with accessories because I didn't honestly get that much. I got this necklace. Well, my mom got me this, first of all. I didn't buy this. But it just looks like this. It's from American Eagle, by the way. And the first day I wore it, the little gem on the bottom literally snapped off. So I was like, okay, T. The next thing is a set of earrings, and it's from H&M. And I just really like small earrings, especially for my college and my midway. And just gold and silver. And also I got a bunch of gold hoops because I have a bunch of silver hoops, but I didn't have any gold. So starting out, I don't know if I'm supposed to show these, but the first thing I got is two bras, and they're so cute. So they're just from Pink, and they're just like the comfy bras or whatever they are. This first one's just like this pink lace color, and the second one is this blue color, and the back looks like this, and it just clips in the front. Very cute. Then I went to American Eagle and I got two tube tops. These are super popular this summer. I like them, but it just kind of annoys me how everybody has them, so that's kind of a bummer. I got it in this mauve. I don't even know what color mauve is, but just this color, I don't know. And I also got the same exact one in an army green, but this one is a size extra small and this one is a size small. So the first thing I have is a skirt, and this is actually from Marshalls. It is just a denim skirt. Super cute. Then I went to PacSun because they were having a deal, so I got these light blue jean shorts. I paid like 50 bucks for both of these shorts, which was insane. Like, that's so cheap. But I got this light blue, and then I kind of got this little darker, more denim-y color, and it has a little rip in the back pocket. Then I went to American Eagle and I got these two pairs. The first pair is this denim distressed pair with pockets, and I love these. These are super cute. I also got this pair of black jean shorts, and I think this is just a staple. They go with everything, and they're also a little bit longer in the front, so you can either roll them up or just keep them long. If you're wondering, I know this is a back to school haul, but like, shorts I can wear at my school because literally no one gets dress coded at my school. So okay, so then I went thrifting, and I'm planning on making a thrifting video, so stay tuned for that. I basically went thrifting. I have a bunch of stuff from that you're gonna see, but I got these jeans, and I only picked these up because I saw Levi on the tag. Well, guess what? No. Some demon was in my brain because this does not say Levi. But I still think they're pretty cute anyway. They have some distress on the knees. I don't know. The next thing I got is this dress from American Eagle, and I absolutely love this dress. It is super flowy and cute, and you don't have to wear a bra with it because it just kind of like cups your boobs, I guess. Then I was with my dad the first day I got here, and we stopped in Ross to get some socks for my brother, and I got this super cute shirt, and this looks like something that could be from like Brandy Melville or something, and it just has a rainbow stripe across the front. Love it. Then from H&M, I got this super cute dress, and okay, this is kind of different for me. I usually wouldn't wear stuff like this. Super flowy. It just like wraps in the front and ties. I love it, and I haven't seen anyone wear anything like it, which is why I got it. All right, I'm gonna show you guys what I got while I was thrifting. This dime that I'm wearing, so you can see it in the try on. But this is super different for me because I was just walking through the kids section and I saw this shirt and I picked it up to show my dad. I was like, this is ugly. And I was like, wait, it is kind of cool. So I ended up buying it and I really like it. I don't know why. It is a little bit ugly, but I think it's unique. And then on the back it says drugstore. I don't do drugs, never done drugs in my life. But I don't know. I just thought it was kind of like a quirky piece of clothing. So yeah. Then I got this t-shirt and it just says Vignette on it, and it's just blue. It's the brand Comfort Colors and it's a size large. So I was like, okay, cop. So then the next thing I got this in the men's section. It is like this big, what is this called? A crew neck sweatshirt, and it is from the brand Outdoor Outfitters, Eddie Brown. And then I also got this mustardy yellow. It's a little bit of an ugly color, but I still kind of dig it. And I got this while thrifting too, but it's from American Eagle. It's in the Soft and Sexy collection. and it's just a yellow long sleeve t-shirt, super comfy. Okay, so this next thing wasn't thrifted, but I wanted to show it to you guys. I actually got this out of my dad's closet. I love it, it's so cool. It's Global Hypercolor, and you can like look it up. There's a bunch of stuff on it. It's super cool, it's oversized. Basically, when it gets like hot, it changes colors. So you can kind of see in some areas, it's like pink or purple, so it'll change more purple when it's in the heat. I love it. So then everybody needs to get schools for back to school, you know, I think I messed that up. So you know, everybody needs to get shoes for back to school. I love shoes. I got these bad boys. I'm obsessed with these. They're just clean. They're the Adidas, just white. I don't know, they're kind of like sneaker tennis shoes. I thought this would be perfect if I just wanted to dress down one day, but still like look put together. These are so adorable. The next thing I got is from Forever 21, and I just got this dress. I'm probably gonna end up wearing this on the first day of school. So if you go to my school, you already know what I'm gonna look like the first day, so congratulations, you know. This was the last one they had in the entire store. I love it, I just think it's super cute. The next thing I got is also from H&M, and it is just this red United Forever Portland sweatshirt crop. I was with my friend when I bought it, and she was like, you just need to buy it, so I just did, I don't know. Then I went to Marshall's with my mom, and I picked up two dresses that I absolutely love. So the first one is this black and white, super long, kind of reminds me of like a Sunday dress, like just a dress you would wear on Sunday, I don't know. And then this dress, which if you've seen my Instagram, I have posted a picture of a lot of these clothes first of all, but also I have this exact dress in a blue color, but it's longer. So I just kind of picked up the same exact dress in this pretty purple color. Then I got this shirt that's just the Ron John Surf Shop. I don't know, I got this at the beach kind of a while ago, but I just thought I would throw it in here. And then I also got these sweatpants. As you can see, they're just Nike. I'm wearing them right now, so I can't show them to you. I just kind of dig. You dig? You dig. So my very last piece of clothing I'm going to show you is just like this crew neck sweatshirt type thing, and it just says SLS Las Vegas, which is like a resort type thing, and it's just kind of oversized. I just wanted to get some merch from Vegas while I'm here because I don't go to school here. So that was all for today's video. I hope you liked it, and if you did, give it a thumbs up so I know to make more try on hauls, because it was a lot of fun and I love buying clothes. I realize like not all of this looks like your regular school back to school shopping. A lot of it's just like sweatshirts, which I literally just live in. I love you guys to the moon and back, and I will see you guys next week. Bye.